The jury of his peers found him guilty of sexual assault and awarded $5 million to the person who was damaged. I hope the jury of the American people reached the same conclusion about Donald Trump. He just is not suited to be president of the United States.
Any reaction to the news about Trump being found liable for sexual abuse?
My heart goes out to the plaintiff in the case. God bless her for having the courage to go forward.